Have you ever returned from a trip and thought, wow, these TSA procedures have really gotten thorough?